Pakistani military Mi-17 helicopter carrying a delegation of foreign envoys, including the ambassadors of Norway, the Philippines, Poland, and the Netherlands, as well as six Pakistanis, crash-landed in Naltar Valley in Gilgit-Baltistan on Friday. The helicopter, part of a convoy of three helicopters, reportedly crashed onto a school building. Both the helicopter and the school building caught fire after the crash. At least two Pakistani pilots and four foreigners were killed.
We'll be right back.